Norm.
I'm a lonely orphan robot. Just a scrap metal tower. A misfired piston. Run on squirrel power. I wanna be a real boy. Not a titanium toy. Don't give my battery flattery. What I want is more gray battery. A squirrel on a treadmill where my heart should be. If I was real, I'd really emote. Instead of shorting out whenever he sits on the remote. I want a dad. What I can call pop. Someone to take me out for Maldives at the soda shop. Someone to take me on a fishing trip or teach me how to ride a bike. Who'll pat me on the head and ask me how you doing? Well, I'm fine, all things considered. Wanna be a real boy, but I don't wanna sound embittered. But thanks for asking. Seriously.
La 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 la. Weaponry. It's the way to get it done. Weaponry. It's effective and it's fun. If you want to make them fall on bending knee at your command, bow their heads and swear that you're the leader of the land. State your wishes in a language they all understand. With weaponry, that's the plan. If power's on your shopping list, then use the elbow and the fist. Pummel 'em until they get the gist. Just make an example of, representative sample of, and most of them will not be missed. Can beat them up by any means or blow them all to smithereens. A favorite of this sentient machine. Never mind the fatalities, where there's municipalities to crush a set of. With the threat of weaponry, we'll inspire Dr. D. Weaponry to have confidence in me. If I'm gonna be a conqueror and win my father's love, I'll take it to the people with the eagle, not the dove. If there's one thing that obedience is symptomatic of, it's W-E-A-P-O-N-R-Y. Weaponry from above.
Well, I'm here, scroll drive online, as the diodes spike up my metal spine. I can see where you're coming from when your receptors blink and your servos hum. So overclocked, I don't know my name. There's something wrong in my core mainframe. Don't you know that I'll take it to a higher place as we meet on the floor and we interface? I'm here, scroll drive online, as the diodes spike up my metal spine. I can see where you're coming from when your receptors blink and your servos hum. So overclocked, I don't know my name. There's something wrong in my core mainframe. Don't you know that I'll take it to a higher place as we meet on the floor and we interface?